What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're back playing Ark Survival Evolved once again, and I'm here on the Xbox on the island, and so we're getting ready to do the whole server thing that I talked about in our last Ark video, where it's going to be me and Bro facing off against, or Maverick, I think, or Mav or something, whatever his name is. So we're going to be facing off against each other, and so there's a base over here that was an old base that we had on the server. Oops. I always try and whistle. I don't know why. But we're gonna run up to the base, and I think Mav's already inside of it. And we'll try to join up with him, and we'll go over rules and stuff of what we're gonna be doing. And then we'll run off and build bases, and then in a probably 2 weeks maybe, or some sort of amount of time, we'll get back to, together and actually try and raid each other and all sorts of stuff, and we'll try and like every so many weeks do raids on each other and stuff. But the base is up here if I can get in, so we'll go ahead and jump in now. So there he is. What's up, Mav?
What's up?
So we're here in this whatever base, old base, and so we're gonna go over the rules of what we're gonna be doing, or how whatever raiding's gonna be done and stuff. So of course we're gonna, when we're done with all this, we're gonna go running off, or however we're gonna just go find our own places. We don't even know where each of us is gonna build yet, and we'll build a base and, like, you know, just try and advance and get it built as best as possible. And then the other, after, like I said, 2 weeks maybe, or however much time we're both comfortable, one of us will try and raid the other, and then we'll switch off every so many weeks or something. And we'll just try and switch raids and all sorts of stuff. So it said every, I would say probably 2 weeks. I don't know exactly. Depends on how much time we have to play. Could just be every week, could be a couple weeks, don't know. But with raiding, we have to try and, since it's just the two of us and we don't have tribes or anything like that, we need to just try and limit how much stuff we like put up. It's like, we don't want to go super crazy with making completely, like, absolutely impenetrable bases. But you can obviously do metal and turrets. Just with, like, turrets, don't completely cover the base with turrets. Just put up a, you know, a decent amount of stuff that would deter us away. And then since we're alone, it'll be hard to get dinos like Quetzals and stuff like that. So we may alliance up during those times and help each other get Quetzals or anything. And then separate apart or whatever again to do raids and all that sorts of stuff. But, there won't be anything else, like, so no other dinos. And then I don't know what else there is to say. So we just have our normal service, or settings is what I'm trying to say, server settings. And so we're obviously on equal basis and stuff. Obviously, Mav's a higher level than me, just because I have a couple levels I haven't put in yet. But I don't know if there's much of anything else to add. Do you know of anything?
No.
This will be like our, I guess, like a community-based thing. So if we need anything, or like if we're gonna maybe get together and do stuff, this could be like a meeting spot or something, since it's already here and existing and stuff like that. But this base won't be able to use this base like as our house or anything, since it's already built up and stuff. But I guess if you're ready, I'm ready to go out and start building a new house.
Well, if we're gonna do that, I think we have to leave the base properly.
By what? Oh, jumping? Are we jumping for our lives? Off into the waterfall? Bloop. Ooh, I hit the bottom. Okay. So do you know where you're going?
No, not really.
So I don't know exactly where I want. I have somewhat of an idea, but I don't know exactly. Oh yeah, that was another rule that we need to stay on the main island type stuff. No herbivore or carnivore or carno, whatever you call it, island and stuff. But anywhere that's attached to the main island stuff is free game. But I guess we'll just try and Well, like I said, you don't want me to know, and I don't want you to know where I'm building, so. No, not now. Nope. I had the buzzes again. The semi-trucks, as I call it. Okay, so I'm just gonna gather stuff. So I guess I'll see you on raid day. Or if we need help doing... Oh no, I'm starving. Oh, so I got berries to eat.
Okay.
Eat all my berries. Alright. But, see you on...
Rainy day.
Yep. Bye. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna leave Mav in the dust there. Oh, hopefully I'm not starving. Did my food not catch up to me? I'm not exactly sure where I'm going to be. Maybe I should gather some materials and stuff. So I'll probably die. So probably dying would, for my benefit, probably be the best. So that way I can just respawn closer to where I want to be, but I want to go towards the north. But I'm not exactly sure where. I don't know if I want to do the place across from Carno Island or somewhere over in there. I haven't decided. I like, there's of course like around the oasis and everything. Let's gather some stone up here. And then I'll get some levels. Okay, so let's start with weight as always. Just go, of course, unlock I freaking hate the Xbox. Like, I hate playing on it because there's so much lag and everything's just horrible compared to like the computer and everything. Like, stuff lags out and the graphics aren't good. Because everything, like, seems blurry. See, now where's my thing? Okay. So go ahead and just start unlocking these parts. And the game, like, lags again. Let's go with a wall. A door. And then we have enough for the ceiling so we can buy all that now. Oh, gosh, that dodo scared me. Oh, yeah, we didn't make anything. Let's go craftables. Oh. Go ahead and make a pickaxe here. Okay. And then we'll go. Whoop. Oh, that scared me. Let's find a rock. There's some rocks here. So I'm not. Yeah, I think I'm going towards the swamp, which is not good. Yeah, I guess I'll just try and craft as 8 metal from that. There we go, we got a hatchet. What the? And then, what do we need first? Spears, some wood. So put the hatchet in our spot down here. Go ahead and move some berries. Oh, oh, come on. Into our spot there, so we have to eat it. And now let's find some tree right here. Okay, and let's chop. Oops. Once again, not registering. I'm cucumbered. Okay, let's put some more weight on. Oh, come on. Oh, I don't have a level yet. I swear it said I had a level. Oh, the game's frozen. I can't move. I'm stuck. Oh, I'm too heavy. Let's go ahead and drop some of the stone. And then we'll build some spears. Go ahead and build a couple of them. So that way we have them. There we go, now we got a level. And again, add some more weight. Oh. What should we buy? Where is... So I know I want to build a raft to be able to get where I need to, but I don't know where. I was level 15 though, that's a long way, so I'll probably have to die. I don't think I'm high enough to do that. So what should I do? Hi Dodo. I'll kill you. Stab the dodo in the head, till he's dead. There he goes. Chop, chop. Get some hide. Let's kill some more dodos. Dodo death. Dodo death. Dodo death. Oh, and I broke a spear. Broke a nail. Okay. I don't know what to do, because I really want a raft, but I can't get a raft. I may just need to risk it for the biscuit and try and find something and die, because that'll help get me closer to where I need to go. Ooh, what is that thing? I don't like you. Leave me alone. Get away. Oh, I've been robbed. What did he rob from me? Level 80. Come here, you stupid thing. Why'd you steal from me? Oh, there's Raptor. He'll kill me. I'm being attacked. Oh no. I got killed. Okay, now we can spawn. Okay, I want to go to the north. Somewhere. Yeah, like right there. No, that's too far. Ooh, right there's what I want. Okay, we'll try with south too. It says hard. Not that hard there. But maybe we can get set up on a beach in a location up here. Okay, let's figure out where I am. Ooh, it's real dark. Okay, so there's Carnal Island. And I want to go down this way. Towards the turtles here. Oh yeah, I'm too far inland. Oh. Okay, those are Dillo. Yeah, that's a Dillo. For some reason I thought it was a raptor, but that's way too short to be a raptor. Out of stamina. Okay. So See if we can gather up some stuff while we're walking along here. Hi, Lystro. And I will punch. Go ahead and maybe try and get some spears and stuff made. Or some weapons. Go get that crafted up. Oh, that's an Oviraptor. It's like, what is that thing moving? Okay. Getting closer. Ooh, there's a real raptor. Not what I want to see. Oh, there's a raptor there too. He's coming for me. I'm dead. Yep. Ooh, that was 40. I thought it said 18. Okay. Let's try this again. What's the third zone? Oh, that's really far over into the cold. Let's see if I can get closer to where I want. Looks about like where I was. Yep, not too far off from where I was. So then I still see that raptor down there. Okay. I may have to just build a base here until I can expand outward. Or expand to get over there to and kill that raptor. As I say, I know the oasis is in through those trees, but I doubt I'd be able to make it. And then usually there's dangerous stuff down there too. Okay, let's see if we can make stuff. Start with the pickaxe. Okay, so we got that. Now we will find a rock. Let's hit this big rock over here. And we'll get some stone and flint from it. Okay. Now we will, nope. A hatchet. And wood and fiber. Oh, I need to pick some plants. Let's gather some berries here. Okay. Dodo. You're a big ooh, a level 100 dodo. Wow. Okay. And I still need, where's the foundation? I need thatch and wood. Let's go ahead and get a bed going and a storage box. That'll be good. Okay, let's get some wood. Whoop. Some lag going on. Get some wood chopped. Oh, and I'm encumbered already. And then some thatch. And maybe we can start a base going. Let's go with some foundations. Get some four foundations going. There's that level. Or that dodo. Oh, I'm so fat. I'm so overweight. What can I get rid of? Probably this stone. And then all these berries I don't need. Berries and seeds. Okay. So let's place a foundation. right up in here. Okay, so this will be our starting base. Now we'll go with some a door. Or a door frame, I guess, and a door. And then, okay, we got some stuff done at least. The lag of the server. Gotta love it. But yet people tell me Xbox is just as good as computers at Arc, and I say, yeah, right. Go ahead and put our door here. And a wall here. Now what do we need? Probably more thatch. Thatch. Chopping down the trees. So I don't know if you guys could hear anything. We tried a new like thing. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To see if you could like hear Fiomia. To hear Mav talking to me or not. Not sure if it worked or not, if you could even hear it or if it made any weird sounds. I don't even know if you can hear the sounds like of now, because currently I hear nothing, which is kind of not good. Maybe I have the volume turned down? I don't know. Oh. I don't know. Just when I'm getting hit, I just hear beeps. And that's all the sounds that I hear. It's just weird how this door is like higher up than the... I don't know. Okay, let's finish placing the walls. Oops, as I mess up. Okay, and then let's see what we can do for ceiling. Thatch roof. Ooh, and we can make four. Perfect amount. Now I'll need to make a bed. And so we'll need some hide, which of course there's dodos right out here. Actually, let's find a rock to cut on or chop on. We'll go ahead and chop some flint and stuff, or stone and everything, to get some flint. And maybe we can make some spears, and that'll help us kill a dodo. Okay. Go ahead and put our roof and the door. Just making a one hive for right now, which of course I know it's going to be hard to stand up in and everything. And then we got our door. Of course we'll go ahead. Oh, I guess it says it's locked already. Just have to watch out for the raptor, and then now let's see what we can craft. We can do spears. Go ahead and make a couple. And we also need thatch, is mostly what we need. Let's go ahead and chop these down. Get some wood. And then get some thatch as well. Okay, so we can make a storage box to store some stuff in. We got some levels. Add some more weight. At least get up to 200 before we put it pump into anything else. What should we unlock? Probably clothes would be important. Oh, now the game's lagging again. Come on. This is so terrible. I may unlock a fire with the last. Come on. There we go. Okay. So we need still some more thatch, but that's easy to get. Can just chop a tree right over here. And then we will kill dodos. Hopefully that raptor's not made its way over here yet. Is that the way it is, the 100? Don't fight a 100 level dodo. Let's kill this one. Hopefully it's not high level. Level 12, that's more like it. Okay, and then we'll hatch it. Well, we got 20. Any more dodos around here? See a turtle. Where have all the dodos gone? Oh, where have they been? There's like a whole bunch walking around here. And they must all be hiding over here. There's a parasaur. That'd give a lot of stuff. I wonder what level it is. Oh, the sun is so bright. 95. Dang, like all the dodos disappeared. Here, level 16 Lystro. There we go. Sorry to kill you, little buddy. Ooh, do we have enough now? We can make a bed. And a campfire. And a shirt and a pants. Okay, let's go back to our base and take care of all this stuff. And then that'll probably be it for today, and I'll just work on gathering up more stuff and being able to grow more and everything. Oops. Okay, let's go ahead and put down our pants. Did I not get the shirt? Maybe it lagged out. I was like, I swore I clicked the shirt. Oh. Come on. Cook up our meat so we got some meat to eat. Okay. So let's put down the bed. Put it right inside the door here. Get it placed on nice and neat, and then we'll put the storage box right inside the door. So it's right there, easy to get to. Then we'll just do the fireplace over here and do storage stuff, whatever. Oops, as I already hit it, and we'll go ahead and I guess you can't repair yet. And we'll go ahead and put the meat on. And light it up and get us some meat cooking. And we'll be ready to go. Can I repair yet? Nope. So that'll probably be it. So we got our first base started. Once I get a high enough level, I'll just build a raft and we can put in the water over here and then just sail around. Actually, I'm not exactly sure where I want to go. Let's see if I can... I'll get inside here for safety and everything. Go ahead and shut the door. Okay, it's not what I wanted. Where do you get the map at? Nope. resume. Is this map? There we go. So I have a weird hole in the bottom of my map too. I don't know why it's not showing in. But I don't know exactly where I want to build. I was going to see if I could find points, but I don't know exactly. I may just build up in the front, like top point section thing that's right up there that I've done in videos a while back that I had the base at on the computer and stuff. But I'll probably be where I do start at and everything. Go ahead and store all this stuff away. Can we get rid of that? Discard. Discard. Okay. But that'll probably be it for the episode today. So if you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up. Be sure to leave any comments you have down below. And please hit that red subscribe button to see more videos, especially as me and Maverick or my brother and stuff take to fighting each other. Again, I have absolutely no clue where he is, and I'll try and keep that way. Of course, knowing him, he doesn't like to keep stuff as a surprise. He likes to ruin it and everything. We'll continue building and growing, and next time we'll be hopefully to the new base location and stuff. And we will see you next time, guys.